Alright, here we go. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and we are in the championship with Portsmouth because I've got promoted. And as you can see, I've bought Connor Chapin, Jamel Lowe, and I've also bought another Lowe. Curtis, Cannon, Close. What a team this is. I'm looking forward to see if we get in the Premier League and make some stuff happen. Right, let's go. Let's get underway in the second half. Jamel Lowe and Colin Chapman both scored in the half. All right, let's go.
Alan, what did you make of the goal? We can have another look at it now.
All right. O'Brien's going to whip it in. Burgess, he's going to win the header. Being full down to Bolly. Bolly, he's going to try and hit it. It's half time, all right.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
As you can see, Chaplin and Jamel Lowe both scored against Millwall, and it is half-time. Right, Colin Chaplin's going to kick off. He's going to give it to Cannon. Cannon to Naylor. Naylor, he gives it to Monaga, whatever you call it. Burgess gives it to Watmore. Watmore to give it to the other Lowe. Lowe to Close. Close to Curtis, to Chaplin, back to Curtis. What's Curtis going
to
do?
To open up the opposition.
Terrible pass there, but Curtis, well, he's still got it. And that's another terrible pass. And Curtis, and he just took him out, Connor Chapman, now, so that's very interesting, that. Oh, he's tackled, though. And now Curtis to Connor Chapman. Connor Chapman to Curtis. Curtis shoots. Curtis! What a save! And again! Oh, save by the keeper again! No way!
Got away with it. Watching the Reading game for us today is Alan McAnally, and he's
right,
got a goal Jamel to tell
Lowe,
us about.
Give it to Naylor. Naylor. Naylor gets passed in. Naylor shoots. Naylor! Ball! And then, I don't know what's happened there, really.
Pompey fans will like seeing this stat, getting themselves on top. Last 15 with the ball. They look determined to get another
All right. Look at this. Pompey all over Millwall here. Fuck them all, fuck them all. United, West Ham and Millwall. You know what I mean?
It's just the finishing touch lacking at the moment.
Right. Yeah, I've got zero viewers, but that doesn't matter because this is going to get uploaded anyway. Alright. Naylor, he's going to win it like he always does. Tom Naylor, what a captain, what a leader. And then Ben Close to Curtis to Ben Close.
It's a good press from.
I'm trying to give us a chat in there. And then I give it to Monaga. Monaga, he's going to give it to Jamel. Jamel. Jamel Lowe, he's the best player in the world. So he's going to. Get past him. Oh, he's going to run it. Oh, I'll play. You see what I mean? When he's like the best player.
We're going to see some good football.
So, you know what I mean? Anyway, what team we have?
Right.
Bielakowski is going to kick it. The ball goes high. Curtis tries to win it. Curtis does win it. Gives it to Watmore. Watmore gives it to Cannon. To Curtis. No, I can't do anything with that. That's very interesting. Ball's over low. He's going to get to that, surely. Yeah, no, but he's lost it to Mahoney. And now Mahoney's got it. Mahoney, whatever you want to fucking call him. Olsson's in the box. Mahoney, what a change there for low. And now we're going to break. Cannon.
Let's go over to Alan McAnally.
He did the Chaplin. Chaplin loses the ball. Right, Monaga, he's going to try and win that. And one more out.
Thanks, Alan.
Balls in, out of play, simple as you like. They are shit, Millwall are shit. What a challenge though from Lowe there. Brilliant challenge. What more to Curtis. Curtis to Cannon. Cannon's going to run. Cannon, can he get past him? What's he going to do? Gives it to Chapin. Chapin. Oh, I didn't change the player. That is very unfortunate.
Leonard.
All right, Piers. Of course. Tackled by Burgess. Burgess gives it to Watmore. Watmore gives it to Close. Ben Close to Naylor. Tom Naylor. The captain leader, you know what I mean? And gives it to Watmore. Watmore to Cannon. No, Curtis. To Curtis. And then. He can't give it to Lowe. Now Curtis is going to try and win the challenge. And Close wins that. That's brilliant. Brilliant. Bit of defending there, and okay, he's gonna try what he can do, but he gives it to Cannon. Cannon gives it to Naylor, but it's not a good enough pass. But it's good challenge in the end there. Oh, but that's a terrible challenge. That might be a red card. Cannon could be sent off here.
Foul against Portsmouth.
But it's only a yellow card. Only a yellow card, okay? There's not much to worry about here. Andy Cannon picked up a yellow card, but it could have been a red. And now Cannon, he's got it close. Oh, what is that ball, though? That is horrific. That is what we do not like. We do not like chip balls like that. Right. Right, Bolly, Mahoney, bolt in, O'Brien, cannot win the header, Craig McGillsey wins it. Right, that's nice, and now we're going to go, Jamel. Oh, Jamel Lodges can't turn, what is happening? The ball's thrown, all of a sudden, he can't get to it. Right, they're getting, oh, left the hook again, Craig McGillsey, what the fuck is he doing? And I left through, and a shoot, and he missed it.
Alan, the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given. He was going to put it in the back of the net.
10 minutes left. Pompey need to hold on to it. Will it happen? And it's a throw into Pompey. Low. He's going to give it to Close. Back to Low. Low. Give it to Close. To Naylor. No. To Chaplin. Chaplin. He's going to turn. Chaplin. He's got pace. Chaplin pulls it back. No, he doesn't. He does now. Jamel Lowe. Blocked. Jamel Lowe shoots. Oh, it's have a shot.
And the goalkeeper.
Very disappointing.
Ready easily. Sending off at the Stadium of Light. Alan McAnally is there. Alan.
It's a red card for the home team. And now Lowe's got it. Curtis has it now. Gives it to no one. He loses it. And now they could be on the break.
Thanks to Alan McAnally.
Billy O'Brien. You can't get to it, and it's going to be a throw for Pompey. Leonard is taking off there, and Jamel Lowe. Alright, Jamel, he's going to go past one, he's got past Pires, but will he be able to get past him properly? He's just still got it, Jamel Lowe, Jamel! Turn Naylor, no, he's not good enough pass there, and then Close is going to win it. And now Bradshaw, what a challenge from Christian Burgess though. Burgess, what a play he is. Oh, Christian Burgess. He's running rings. Andy Cannon. Andy Cannon shoots. Andy Cannon with weak foot. Blocked. And it's a corner to Pompey. Ball whipped in here from Curtis. Curtis Burgess shoots. Burgess safely into the hands of the keeper. Right, look, it's going to be full time. Are Pompey going to win another game here? And they have won it 2-1. Pompey are through. They've won.
Sometimes
another game, that
result,
means
there
are 7
really,
points in
5
games. Jamel Lowe, who cares about the goals?
On the front
I'll
foot,
play you the goals
the front,
if you
got.
Alright, thank
not
you.
Just the strikers, the way they did attack as a team. The players that assisted the goals, it was first class from start to finish.
What a win for Pompey. These are the goals in the game. Let's have a look at this goal. So, they have it here. Tom Naylor. It's close. Close. He gives it to Chaplin. Chaplin, he shoots into the bottom right-hand corner with a brilliant finish. That is one of the brilliant goals Colin Chaplin has scored this season. And then this is their goal. The ball is taken past Mnonga, and the ball's floated in. Watmore's sleeping at the back, and Lowe can't win it. And look at this. They have a free header at the back, and McGilvy just can't do anything about that. That was an unfortunate goal. And then Jamel Lowe, he got past one of their defenders, pulled it back to Andy Cannon. Andy Cannon hits it and hits the post, but it goes back out to Jamel Lowe, and he finishes at home to make his goal on his debut. Brilliant. We're going to be looking to sign the Millwall man, Ben Thompson. What a player he is. We're going to look forward. We're going to look forward to having this team, and we'll show you where we are on the league table. Big warehouse with the chains in the mirror, fender guitars in the hanging there. Right, look at the EFL Cup action against Bournemouth. Right, we're going to be looking to sign. Well, we haven't got enough money yet, but we have a young prospect called it's called Rizzo. Alright, what a player he is. He's 76 rated and come up through ranks. And what a player he is. Right, we're playing at a Vitality Stadium. Pompey! Hey! Bournemouth! And it's starting team today. In goal, number one, Craig McGilvery. The two centre-backs, Jack Whitmore, Christian Burgess. And in the right-back, Mnullar. In left-back, it's Max Lowe. And in centre midfield, Ben Close and Tom Naylor. In the number 10 position, Andy Cannon. In the left wing position, Ronan Curtis. And in the right wing is Jermaine Lowe. Oh, I always believe in your soul. You got the power to go. You're in the strike ball. And then up front, what a player, Connor Chaplin. What a team this is. We're going to look to win this game. Right, Jermaine Lowe, what a player he is. And I'm gonna go, Jermaine Lowe, he's running fast. Jermaine Lowe, you're gonna like to do that? Oh, look at that, oh yes. Oh, look at this, oh yeah. Oh, no, Jermaine Lowe, he's got the pace, Jermaine. He's gonna glide past them all, Jermaine does, but I can't get past that because I ran too far. And now I've got to do this, and then I've got to do that, and then boom. And then boom, and then boom, and then boom. What, he's speedy, and he's gonna shoot, and he's gonna score. Oh, Jermaine Lowe. All right, it is Pompey v Bournemouth at the Vitality Stadium. Bournemouth.
Welcome to you all to the Vitality Stadium here in
Pompey.
Bournemouth.
Bournemouth. Bournemouth. Since I was young.
Yeah, the winner takes
I thought I'd do. Portsmouth FC, first team for me.
There's a couple of players.
Look at this, Connor Chaplin's got 3 goals in the last 3 matches. Phenomenal from him.
Looking forward to seeing this pair. They have been scoring goals.
What a game this will be.
And they have been playing well too.
What a game it's going to be. Connor Chaplin, born in Pompey, raised in Pompey, and playing against a local derby. And a Carabao Cup, second round. Pompey, Bournemouth get it on this way. What a team they have, though. They could Nathan possibly Ake win starts. Over the top. But Jermaine Lowe, he's quicker than Fraser. He's gone back, but Fraser's done well there. He gives it Jefferson Lerma to Fraser. Fraser to Jefferson Lerma. Back to Trigo. He stands him up, can't do anything. What more shot from Fraser? Now Jermaine Lowe, he can run and gives it to Naylor. Naylor gives it to Cannon to Chaplin to Cannon. Naylor, he's not that fast, but he could get past him. Gives it to he can't give it to Cannon, but Curtis has got it. But intercepted by Jefferson there, and Jordan Ives going to run down the wing here. He's being as Max Lowe. What a challenge from Max Lowe, though. He somehow kept that on, though. And now we're going to go. Oh, no, here. He's lost it. Not a great ball there.
To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Christian Burgess, what is he doing out there? And then Fraser to try to pass him another. And then, well, they're through again. Mallon. Short. Wide of the post.
Time tackle. Curtis.
pass. No opportunity to pass it, but he gives it to Coach. Brilliant. And look at Coach, he's going to look for Jamel, but he's going to be able to win it. Jamel Lowe. He can win. No, he can't win it. We're going to have to take a little break here. I just want to pause it, and I'll be back in a minute. Thank you very much. Have a good time. We are back. Sorry for that. I had to go. But now Malin, Tony Malin's through. Daniel Malin. That's what you call it. Funes Mori. What a play he is. But he's offside. Fortunate for Pompey there. Burgess. He does give to Minoga. Pompey are going to look to sign a right back and a cam, I believe, a number 10. Close. Curtis. Delow.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Oh, look at this. He's just walking around him like an absolute knob. Close to Cannon. Cannon to Close. Close. Oh, we can't win it there.
That's safely away.
Right, Close.
Four on the ball.
Ball's out. Trigo. He's going to run down the wing. He looks like a fast player. He's going to be him, Jamel Lowe, Jamel Lowe's faster. Good ball to Fraser. Fraser. Burgess won it. Well then. Minoga. To Cannon. To Naylor. Chaplin. Back to Naylor. Back to Chaplin. Back to Cannon. We definitely should have come with that. They've won the interception. It's been quite a good start for me, really. Haven't really let him attack him. But, yeah. Let's see what's going to happen. Good challenge from Tom Naylor. Tom Naylor gives it to Curtis. Curtis. Gives it to Close.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They
Jamel,
need to do that.
Jamel. Maybe he'll cross to Cannon. Here. This is an opportunity. Cannon's got past Jordan Ribe. I mean, Nathan Ake. Why am I saying Jordan Ribe? But yeah, you got past him and nothing came of it in the end.
Fraser.
Funes Mori. Oh, what a ball to Trigo. Trigo's fast. He's going to be fast on him. Burgess pulls it back. He gives it to Fraser again. And Jamel Lowe Fraser. Fraser, he's got past one. Whips the ball in. And he's trying to win the header. Comes out to Billy. Billy shoots. Good block. Jordan Knight's got it now. Oh, and he's left it, will he? Oh, it's a corner.
From the corner. One of the players that we really thought at the start of the game would be the sort of guy we're talking at the end for the right reasons, but we might not mention him in a positive way the way he's played today.
Well, the opposition will just be hoping that these kind of stats continue.
Oh, look at Cannon here. He's not fast, but he is fast apparently. But he's going to keep catching up. Oh, that is disappointing. And he Cannon ran all that way for just for nothing. That was Jamel Lowe in that situation. He probably would have scored.
He does open up as the game goes on.
Got to press him high here. Oh, look at this. Here we go. They can win it here. Oh, they're going to play it out and they're not going to win it. Disappointing. From this perspective, 5 minutes left in this half. Still 0-0 here at the Vital Stadium. Close to Naylor. Naylor's room with Jamel Lowe. Jamel Lowe to Connor Chaplin. Connor Chaplin, well played. He is. Gives it to Cannon. Cannon can't get to it. Lucky. Brilliant for Pompey there. Oh, it's great pressing again. Look at this. Oh, look at this. Connor Chaplin wins it, but then he's lost it. Brilliant pressing. Minoga, he's going to try to win it, and now he's going to.
Going forward with real purpose now.
All right then.
Could whip right. It in from here. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. He's got possession back for his team.
Right, half time at my place, Stadium. That's unlucky for him too.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
So the first half about to begin.
So I'm back here, 0-0 at the Vitality Stadium. If it's a draw, I think it may go into a replay at Fratton Park.
In the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half. They'd be delighted.
Switches it to the other low. Too close. To Chaplin. To Cannon. Balls run close. Naylor. To Chaplin. Chaplin! Can't get past Nathan Ake. What a rock he's been today, Nathan Ake. He's playing brilliant. You've got to admire his strength and skill.
Anderson,
maybe a future Pompey player. Who knows? Anything
just taking note of this EA Sports coverage of the EFL Championship fixture.
Good switch from Bergie. What a touch from Curtis, though. Stacey wins it. Jamel Lowe. He's going to get to it, though. No, he's not.
Portsmouth throw.
Oh, he's going to get to it. And close to Jamel. Oh, he gives it to Jamel. Jamel.
Going forward,
might try and get past Trigo, but Trigo's fast, gives it to Minoga. Minoga to Cannon. Cannon turns, gives it to Minoga. Penalty! It's a penalty to Pompey!
Who knows? We might look.
Trigo takes him down! It's a penalty to Pompey!
Was it a penalty for you, Alan?
Let's have a look at that again. Minoga takes it past him, and he is fouled. And Connor Chaplin can score here to make it 1-0. Gonna try to put it bottom left there. He shoots and Connor Chaplin scores! Brilliant from the Pompey striker! Born in Pompey! And he scored for Pompey against Bournemouth in the Carabao Cup. What a finish there from Connor Chaplin. You got to admire the skill. The keeper dived the right way, but it still does not matter. Brilliant.
Showing
absolutely
his frustrations,
phenomenal.
The manager, I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
Pompey are 1-0 up against a Premier League side. This is what dreams are made of.
Well, long overdue.
Connor Chaplin, what a player. Up the football league we go. Let me get promotion. This is what we're saying. We're up with Taylor. He's our king. Up the football league we go. Let me get in the Premier League. This is what we're saying. We're up with Taylor Dawn is our king. Up the football league we go. Let me get promotion. This is what we're saying. We're up with Taylor is our king. Low shoes, low over the bar. Not shoving the keeper.
Over the top. Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Lema. A new player in.
He's got past Minoga. And Minoga, he's actually like quite tall and he's alright. He's not actually. Balls in. Oh, he's headed it, he's headed it in the side there. That worried him. Finn is more, he misses that. 28 minutes to hold on to the lead. Jamel. Oh, look at Jamel now. Oh, this is going to be brilliant. Jamel. Unlucky there, Jamel. He tries to get into
him. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Ball's over low, just gonna
working
make sure
you
stand him up
passing.
Here. Jamel, whoa.
Excellent, reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
And now Cannon, can he get to it? Oh, that's a dangerous chance. He hasn't got to it though. Alright, take Naylor.
Curtis,
look at this space. Curtis has got the best player on the pitch, arguably. Curtis to Cannon. Cannon shoots. Cannon 2-0 to Pompey. Andy Cannon has scored another one. What a finish from the man Andy Cannon. Brilliant from Pompey.
From them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Restarting at 2-0.
Portsmouth goal, number 14.
20 minutes of the 90 still.
Right, we're back here at the Vitality Stadium, 2-0 to Pompey. For Moss Andrino, who came on. And I say that name. Switch over to Stacey. And Pompey winning 2-1. Cannon. Naylor. To Curtis. Curtis. Surely not another one. Surely not another one. We are playing on legendary difficulty here as well. Jamel Lowe wins it. Maybe need to go up another level. In the comment section, let me know if I should go up to ultimate.
Stacey. Arnaud Danjuma Groeneveld.
Behind the defenders, over their heads.
Encouraging play from
We're going to end it here in a after this match, and I'm going to play some more games but offline because I want to get to the Premier League for you guys. So you guys can watch.
Yeah,
in the Premier League and a Cannon. Chaplin, back to Cannon. Cannon. Can somehow make it three against the Premier League side, Chaplin. And it's 3-0. Colin Chaplin scored. They made it 3-0. No way. No way. Colin Chaplin again. What a player. What a player.
This contest is over.
How have they done that then? What a finish from Colin Chaplin.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Somehow, it's 3-0.
Really.
Momentum, that is. Momentum. Even though Bournemouth are arguably the better side. And now Fraser's going to whip it in.
And not a productive cross this time.
Now Curtis has got it. Surely they can't have another one. Surely. It must be impossible. Curtis gives it to Chaplin. Chaplin. Can't really do anything with it.
The home team has been outplayed. And the home supporters.
All right, ball over top. Romancidini, I don't know how to say it. It's, oh, is it the sign then?
Yeah,
what is this?
From
the lads, what is this from the lads? Oh, no.
That's an easy interception.
Baby.
The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
All right. Stacey. Last minutes of the match.
Here's Formoso Andrino. Room now out of the wing.
Goes in. Head up and another. Out.
What he's seen from Chaplin. This period of play to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time here at the Vitality Stadium. Well, probably have won the game very convincingly, but the stats don't tell. They do not tell.
Cook. Formosa Andrino.
Pompey beating her now. Romacinho. The block. And now it's going to be there. Mitchell. Pompey won 3-0. Against Bournemouth. In the Carabao Cup second round, and I'm passed through to the next round. Thank you for watching. Goodbye for now.
They've done the necessary. I think they just about deserved it. It was close at times, but yeah, winners here.